there is Inky Ajanaku. Can she lead the Inkettes into the finals? It's Minnesota and Stanford coming up next. Hart's been hot, but some opportunities on the slide as well.
I think they want to go fast to Hart. Long distance there. Stanford with a better block in front of her, getting the chance.
Vanyak with a smart swing up into the block to restart the point. Will Hyde dug by Gray. A chance for the opening set. Vanyak again. Hard off the left side, rejected by Inky Ajanaku. Good dig by Plummer, right on target. Ajanaku with a slam dink, nice cover. There's a net violation, a late call, but the right call, and Minnesota is on the board. Point number one. Shank pass, that still do it. Stanford's moving on. The youngest team ever to advance to the NCAA semifinals will now set a record once again.